This is my fifth attempt on the left inguinal hernia. I have slightly changed my technique because I was not getting optimization of the completion time. So I thought maybe I should practice a bit differently. So I'm using back of the hand technique with instrument with needle holder on my left hand. It's going to be difficult because